Oh, they honestly been one of them mornings today. It's been a flipping fantastic morning, excuse the pun. So I had a dentist appointment, barely got any sleep last night. I'm absolutely knackered. I have terrible insomnia. As if you followed me for a while, you probably know. So a dentist appointment, dragging my backside out of bed, and anyone with adrenal disease can tell you that that is hard, especially when you're running low on cortisol anyway. So I drag my backside out of bed, all the way to the dentist, only to find out that I'm slightly early. She worded it. Oh, you're slightly early. Right, well, I'll just sit and wait. Not for 30 days, I won't. An entire month early. Oh. Oh well. At least it means I can make the most of Pancake Day. So what are your plans for Pancake Tuesday, everyone? Ninway's just going ice skating. I'm gonna finish off printing off some resources that I was in the middle of doing last night. Because we're gonna do a bit of a relay race this afternoon, a pancake flipping relay. It's kind of like an egg and spoon race. But with some throwing in too. So I'll probably show you some clips of that one later. So I'm gonna go get on with that while Anthony's doing some pancake designs. He's making his own pancakes up and some pancake fractions and stuff. So Anthony's working on some pancake designs at the minute while Ninway's going ice skating. And I'm just gonna go and get on with those resources. So, what's your favourite pancake topping? I'm a lemon and sugar girl, it has to be said. I am a lemon and sugar girl. One of these sums, and then we've got to pick one of these sums, and then you're gonna run along your relay bit, along here, jump, cross here, grab your ball, go over to here, find the right answer, take the right answer back, with the ball, dribbling your ball, yeah, don't forget to dribble, all the way back. And stick it on the sun. And the fish. Ready, steady, go! Run it quick! I don't know if one of yours has fallen on the floor there, Ant. Got the right answer yet? Well done.